Hi everyone, this is Love Crafty Girl. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing another spread in my junk journal. Now this is going to be day 8. If you haven't seen my other ones, I'll have a link to the other videos throughout the throughout this video, so you could just go ahead and see those and see what I've come up with for ideas. I'm actually have it clipped down because it's becoming kind of big, so it's kind of lifting, so I want to make sure it stays down. So for this one particular day, this is going to be day 8. I've decided to go ahead and just stick to the plan I have, where I'll be having some of the double pages would be a single day, and then there'll be double days where one day and another day here. Just because I want to make sure that every day fits in this journal for all 31 days. And as for background, I am also going to be using some paper that I bought at Daiso, and I decided to go with this paper. Now I didn't know it was vellum, which means it's kind of see-through, so I'm going to be using this paper here, which looks really pretty. So I'm going to have to figure out how to make this work. I'm putting both pages on both sides, and of course I'm going to have a white area around it, which I'm thinking of using maybe this green washi. Not quite sure yet. Or I was thinking maybe using some tree washi tape, but I don't know. And then for the bottom part, I'm going to cut another piece of paper from the vellum to fit here. That way I have enough paper, because I think I only get 4 sheets per design. So I want to make sure that I use all of the paper that I have and still have maybe 1 extra for something else. So I'm going to go ahead and start prepping the paper. All right, guys, so continue watching to see how this turns out. Thank you.
Thank you.
So here's the final look to putting together my daily junk journal spread. Oh my gosh, guys, this came out so cute. So I bought this at Daiso. I had an idea of what I wanted to do, and it came out a lot better than what I expected. So I stuck down the Merry Christmas, but the last three letters is my place to journal. So I put like paper in there so I can write my little journal. These stickers here are from Michaels. It came in a pack of three. I decided to go ahead and use that here. And it's day 8, so I put the little sticker there with number 8 there. So this came out really nice. I wanted to add the cord that it came with just so that it looks like it's hanging. I don't like seeing the little holes, so I decided to make sure I used it. So I used all of the string. Now for day 9, I'm going to use this card here to fill in my day 9. There's my day 9 sticker. I added this off camera. I didn't like the writing. I decided to go ahead and write something in here, or it's going to stick something inside so I can write my journal. Now the card used to say something like, oh, a wish to my husband or something. So I ended up just cutting that off, and then I just put this title on there. And then this is just my extra page. This is an extra a piece from the garland that I did with Mickey. I didn't use Goofy, and I told myself that I make sure I have to use everything I have, and so I decided to go ahead and put it here. It looks super cool. And then this is what I have so far for two different dates. The next time I film, I'll be doing day 10, 11, and 12. But overall, I really love how this came out. Super cute. So much fun. Hope you guys enjoy this. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you soon for the next 3 days. All right, guys. Until next time.